All right, so I was doing a little bit of research on my family, and come to find out that my great-grandfather invented the cold air balloon. Never really took off.